in the end. We've got two red lines from on Spark, one blue line on Spark. Both teams got one red line on the target zone.
Yet, hopefully they can get it going.
keep their minds open to pick up some rings. Keep their minds taking aim on that high ball. They miss all three a little bit high. Let's see if they can get that corrected for the next shot. Robo Miner is aggressively going up for those rings. The boys, same. All these robots seem to have a similar wheel intake design on the front. Keep their minds taking three more shots, all three of them a little bit left. Meanwhile, Robo Miner is going around the field collecting those rings. One shot at the high goal. Robo Miner is unfortunately they're a little bit low scoring place in that mid goal for the Blue Lions. Keeping their minds getting one more in that high goal. Titanium Knights. Looks like they're stronger to get going here. They've got another minute left in the match to try to get it going. Keeping their minds moving their second wobble roll over into the final launch line so that it's eligible to be scored in the end game. Keeping their minds, they've got three more rings loaded. They're taking three shots to get one of them in. Robo Miner's got some rings. It looks like oh, they actually knocked down a blue power shot. We've got three robots going in here. Keep their minds taking aim on a high roll again. That's one for two. Meanwhile, Robo Miner is trying to pick up some more rings. We are able to see what teams can do with these wobble rolls, potentially, and these power shots. Keep their minds looks like they're taking aim on those blue power shots. They hit two down. They've got three blue power shots for it. Robo Miner's putting two more rings in that mid goal. Let's see what these teams can do with these wobble goals. Jupiter Mines lining up carefully at that one. They've got it. Let's see if they can get over in the drop zone. And they do. That'll be over 20 points. Let's see if they're going to crack the second one. That is fine. Great job, team. Quite a bit of a lead. Let's see if Blue Lions can do anything to make that back up in the playoff game. respectfully, very quickly moving around the field, gathering those rings. Spot and candy crew looks like they might be taking aim on that high goal. One is a bit short, lands in the red mid goal. Respectfully taking aim on their high goal. One is a little bit left. Let's see if they can hit the other two. They get one of those for 6 more points. Cotton Candy Crew pop another one up for 6 more points in that high goal. All four of these are still moving. This is about a minute left in the match. Respect to pick them all, and Cotton Candy Crew doing the same. Respect to doing a little skin there as they take aim on that high goal. Respect to also a little bit left on that top, but one in their good score. There's a second one in the high goal for red. Now in the end game, let's see what these teams can do with the power shots and the rumble goals. Cotton Candy Crew firing another one into that red mid goal, unfortunately. So practice hitting him on the power shots. One goes right in the middle. They hit that middle power shot. They hit the left one. That's 30 points. Perspective looks like they're trying to get one of those rumble goals. They've got 5 seconds. Let's see if they can do it. Looks like that'll be the end of our autonomous period. The blue taking a slight lead. Let's see what these teams can do as we move into our college operating period.
Driver, pick up your controller. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
qualification, match number 6. On our Blue Alliance, we have 17387, the boys, and alongside them, 16821, electromagnetic pulses. Still getting set up on our Red Alliance side of the field. In the blue and orange, you can see 16091, TWCA, Team Without a Cool Acronym. And alongside them, just making their way over to the field, is 11002, Die Toaster Die. Hold on, one, not zero wings on the starter stock. A, the zone orbital launch line will be our target while we'll zone in autonomous.
because if you're on the wrong one, you're not leaving. You're not gonna have to use the wrong one.
Yeah. New York Little Lions, we have 17282, Cotton Candy Trail. perspective, taking aim on that high goal. Whether it's the one and two, don't get the first shot unfortunately. Taking a defensive position on that launch line. Pretending you might move the goal with a touching, you may just not make the red zone. Meanwhile, EMT has moved up the line, and unfortunately, they probably didn't make it where they were going to. Looks like all of the parts are going to come on this. Blue taking a significant lead. As they move into this hole up here, and see if red is scoring points to come back.
Driver, pick up your control. 3, 2, 1.
Four robots in the most of the perspective to do as they do very quickly moving around the field. Already with 3 in the water, they are taking aim. Red line ready? Blue line ready? Time is on the board. This match is going to begin in 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you.
this is the line.
18. And look at the red line from score 38 to 33. Let's now turn our attention to field number one for our final qualification match of the day, qualification match 19. On your red lines, we have team 12351 Nuclear Mind. Yeah. 30-minute break before meeting back here for the line selection. After the number one seed makes their selection, the next highest ranked and unfit team will then make their selection. We continue this process until we have four complete alliances, each alliance made up of two teams. The student representative from the highest ranked team on an alliance is that alliance's captain. After an alliance sends an invitation to run their alliance, they send one representative from the invited team, that's my team captain here, declined, to either accept or decline an invitation. If a team declines an invitation, they are not eligible to be picked as an alliance partner by another alliance captain. However, if they are an alliance captain, they don't lose their right to form their own alliance. I know this sounds really confusing. It will make sense as we get started. So, without further ado, let's welcome our number four ranked team. That is 1-4. Our number one team, that is 12351 Nuclear Mines. Woo! Now please give a round of applause for our number two seed team, that is 18591 Perspective. Woo! Our number three seed is 8641 The Masters. And our number four ranked team, 11329 Harry Bottles. We'll now have our number one seed team make their first selection.
Team 12351 Nuclear Mines would love to blow mines with team 18591 Perspective.
Team 18591 Perspective would mind to join you guys. Given that our number TC team have accepted an invitation, I'd like to invite our number 5 seed team, that is 16091 TWCA, to be our fourth alliance captain. Alright, now our number 2 team, 8641, who would you like to invite?
Team 8641 would like to graciously invite team 14329 the Harry Potters to join our alliance.
Team 14329 the Harry Potters.
I'd like to welcome our number 60 team, that is 16028 Mega Knights. Our number 3 team, TWCA, who do you invite?
Team 16091 TWCA would like to invite team 5667 of the women.
Yeah.
team throw off some other ones, which is very interesting. Meanwhile, the next one, both teams are making it out of all control. Perspective taking one shot, eight shots, and that's three for three and Michael for perspective. Keep your mind thinking. Get in the shot, with their first shot and their second. Let's see if they can pick up three more rings and go again. We've got 50 seconds left in this match. Still very much into this game. Google Line is second night.
Thank you.
18591, perspective. Just a reminder that our red alliance, our number one seed alliance, wins this one, they will advance to the finals. Blue alliance is going to try to win here and force the game three. Three for three for clear line on that idol. Perspective is up 3 wins in the robot. the wall that he's using that drop zone. It's going up. For second, if he's off the line, the power drop, 2,000. We have a